Kenya Junior School Education Assessment, KJSEA, Mathematics, Practice Test 1, 2025. Section A, 20 marks. Answer all the questions in this section. One, which of the following numbers is a prime number? A, 21. B, 29. C, 35. D, 49. Two, a farmer harvested 4,672 mangoes. What is this number rounded off to the nearest thousand? A, 5,000. B, 4,670. C, 4,000. D, 4,700. Three, simplify 2/5 plus 3/10. A, 1/2. B, 7/10. C, 1/5. D, 9/10. Four, the square root of 225 is. A, 10. B, 14. C, 15. D, 20. 5. Which of the following is equivalent to 2 superscript 3 times 2? A, 2. B, 2 superscript 1 superscript 2. C, 2 superscript 1. D, 2 superscript 1. 6. The equation of a line is given as y equals 3x plus 2. What is the gradient of the line? A, 2. B, 3. C, minus 2. D, minus 3. 7. The trader bought goods worth SH24,000 and sold them at SH30,000. What was the percentage profit? A, 20%. B, 25%. C, 50%. D, 80%. 8. A room measures 5 m long and 3 m wide. Find its area. A, 8 square meters. B, 15 square meters. C, 18 square meters. D, 150 square meters. 9. The mean of 6, 8, 10, 12, and 14 is. A, 10. B, 12. C, 11. D, 9. 10. A train traveled 120 kilometers in 2 hours. What was its average speed? A, 60 kilometers per hour. B, 100 kilometers per hour. C, 240 kilometers per hour. D, 30 kilometers per hour. 11. The volume of a cube of side 7 cm is. A. 49 cubic centimeters. B. 343 cubic centimeters. C. 21 cubic centimeters. D. 147 cubic centimeters. What is the next number in the sequence 3, 6, 12, 24? A. 30. B. 36. C. 48. D. 60. The probability of picking a red ball from a bag is 1/4. What is the probability of not picking a red ball? A. 1/4. B. 3/4. C. 1/2. D. February 4th. The exterior angle of a regular polygon is 30 degrees. How many sides does the polygon have? A. 12. B. 10. C. 6. D. 15. Convert 2.5 kilometers into meters. A. 250. B. 2500. C. 25. D. 25,000. Solve for x, 3x, 4 is equal to 11. A. 5. B. 7. C. 3. D. Minus 5. Express 72 as a product of prime factors. A. 2 superscript 3 times 3 superscript 2. B. 2 superscript 2 times 3 superscript 3. C. 2 times 3 superscript 2. D. 2 superscript 2 times 3 superscript 2. Which of the following is the mod of the data 2, 4, 4, 5, 6, 7, 4, 8? A. 2. B. 4. C. 5. D. 7. A rectangular garden has a length of 12 m and a width of 8 m. Find its perimeter. A. 20 m. B. 40 m. C. 96 m. D. 64 m. The size of angle in a straight line is. A. 90 degrees. B. 120 degrees. C. 150 degrees. D. 180 degrees. Hey amazing students! As you prepare for your upcoming national exams, remember that every moment counts. We are here to support you every step of the way with free, intensive practice sessions designed to boost your confidence and help you excel. Join us in the remaining days before the exams, subscribe, like, then share our page so you don't miss out on these valuable opportunities to practice and improve. Let's stay motivated, work hard, and turn your dreams into reality. Happy New Month! I hope you are putting in the effort and staying focused. Together, we can achieve greatness. See you in the next session, and let's make these exams your best yet. Section B, 80 marks. Answer all the questions in this section. A factory employs 320 workers. Each worker is paid SH15 per hour. How much will the factory pay all workers for 1 hour? A tank contains 450 liters of water. How many 15-liter jerrycans can be completely filled with this water? 23. A farmer had 240 chicks. If 5/8 of them survived after an outbreak, how many chicks did not survive? 24. The area of a square plot is 484 square meters. Find the length of one side of the plot. 25. A vehicle travels at a speed of 90 kilometers per hour. How far will it travel in 2 hours 40 minutes? 26. 12 workers can dig a trench in 8 days. How many workers are required to dig the same trench in 5 days? 27. Calculate the simple interest on SH20,000 at 12% per annum for 3 years. 28. The marks scored by 10 pupils are 12, 15, 10, 14, 11, 13, 12, 15, 14, 14. Find the mean mark. 29. A cylindrical container has a diameter of 14 centimeters and a height of 20 centimeters. Find its volume. Take pi equals 22/7. 30. The radio is sold at SH8000 after a loss of 15%. Find the cost price. 31. The figure below is a trapezium with parallel sides 18m and 12m and a height of 10m. Find its area. 32. The table below shows the distribution of marks scored by pupils. Draw a histogram to represent the information. Marks 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50. Frequency 4, 6, 10, 8, 2. 33. A bag contains 60 marbles. If 30 are added, what is the percentage increase in the number of marbles? 34. The sum of the ages of a father and his son is 48 years. The father is 3 times as old as his son. Find their ages. 35. The bank pays compound interest at the rate of 10% per annum. Find the value of SH50,000 after 2 years. 36. A rectangular water tank measures 2m by 1.5 m by 1.2 m. Find its capacity in liters. 37, the interior angle of a regular polygon is 165 degrees. Find the number of sides of the polygon. . 38. Construct a triangle ABC in which AB equals 6 cm, AC equals 5 cm, and angle BAC equals 60 degrees. Measure the length of BC. . 39. The table below shows the number of students who like different games. Represent this information in a pie chart. Game: football, netball, volleyball, basketball. Number 2015-10-5. 40. A fair die is rolled once. Find the probability of A. Getting a prime number. B. Getting a number greater than 4. Hello, fantastic students. As you prepare for your upcoming KJSEA exams, remember that every minute counts. We are here to support you all the way with free, focused practice lessons that will build your confidence and help you perform at your best. In the days remaining before the exams, make sure to subscribe, like, then share our page so you don't miss any of these helpful practice opportunities. Let's stay motivated, work hard, and turn your dreams into reality. Happy New Week. I trust you're putting in your best effort and staying committed. Together, we can accomplish great things. See you in the next session, and let's make these exams your very best.